The two-year fruit, vegetable, and organic horticulture management program at MSU in East Lansing offers students a background in horticulture to prepare them for industries in vegetable and fruit production.
When I was a senior in high school, I had no idea what I was going to do and if I wanted to do like a four-year program or even two. And then my advisor talked to me about the two-year program and how great it was and how many jobs were available. I couldn't have asked for better like teachers or even peers. I just feel like everybody in the horticulture industry is very welcoming and like will help you with anything.
Pretty much every class that I took here at MSU had a lab that went with it, and so it was almost a lot of hands-on work. I mean, I took a fertilizer and chemical application class, and we had a lab once a week. Couldn't ask for better professors. You know, I'll be happy to answer the questions that I had.
One of the introductory classes is Intro to Principles of Horticulture, and with that we have a lab segment, and we get our own portion of a greenhouse bench so we can grow our own plants and kind of figure out how watering and basics of the greenhouse.
I did take the Ag Tech course back in 81 and 82. I guess I was encouraged by my father because he had went to it before. And that program was really designed for the basics.
If you're looking into an Ag Tech program and you know what you want to do after college as well, it gets right to the core concepts of everything you'd want. I strayed off the path for my internship and went to a golf club in Virginia. And also there's a large garden there for the restaurant in the club that we took care of. It was about an acre and a half or so.
I've been a part of the Student Horticulture Association for 2 years, and I've gotten a lot of opportunities to meet different employers and a lot of volunteering opportunities. After college, I want to maybe do like my own growing operation of some sort, maybe with a greenhouse and floral production.
You can get in, learn what you need to learn, and pick up as much advice and people to reference to along the way. And then when you get out in your career, you know, you'll have what you need and you're in and out.